Well, then. Now, I'll begin at the beginning. A fine, soft day in the spring it was when the train pulled into Castletown, 3 hours late as usual, and himself got off. He didn't have the look of an American tourist at all about him. Not a camera on him. And what was worse, thanks, not even a fishing rod.
Castletown? Castletown?
Could you tell me the way to Innisfree?
Innisfree? 5 miles and maybe a half more. Do you see that road over there?
Yeah?
Well, don't take that one. It'll do you no good. No, the best road to Innisfree, and many's to walk.
It's Innisfree you want. Be saving your breath, Mr. Maloney. Let me direct the gentleman. Happen you know the way to Knockanore?
Knockanore? If he knew the way to Knockanore, would he be asking the way to Innisfree and it just beyond?
There's many knows Knockanore that doesn't know Innisfree. And if you'd take the time to study your country's history, Mr. Maloney, you'd be the first to admit it.
No, don't be sending another poor man to Knockanore. So the fishing is finished there entirely. Now tell me this, Yank. What is it you're after? Is it trout or salmon?
All I want is to get to Innisfree.
Now you're talking sense. The best fishing in the country.
Too far you there, Mr. Costello.
Trout as long as your arm. Oh, and right. Salmon. The last one I got, I was expecting Jonah to pop out of his mouth.
That's a fact.
Innisfree. I'd be bringing you there myself. Only I've got to drive the train. Hey, was I telling you about that trout I got 2 Sundays before last?
You did. At Innisfree.
Not at all. At Ballygar, over the other end of the country.
My sister's third young one is living at Innisfree, and she'd be only too happy for to show you the road.
Oh, well, fine.
No, if she was here.
It's Innisfree the man wants to go.
You see that signpost there with the long arm?
Well, you know it's been burned about.
Well, I know all about that from the long arm.
Well, you know it's been burned about.
Well, I know all about that.
Innisfree? This...
I wonder now why a man would go to Innisfree